gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bay. But listen, Abigail just told me, the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
Something different.
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint Denis. Good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macker?
That's enough. Fire. All of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Thank you.
There's some on the roof!
So much for snaking on here!
You feel like ditching? Let's get to the front! Come on!
Damn mouth! The blip! fuck care?
Okay, quick. Let's blow a hole.
Let's go! The money's in their carriage.
Move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up.
Ha! Ha!